her time and so continues to inspire many because she changed the role of the First Lady by being involved in American politics and did not let her privilege of upbringing control her political viewpoints. Today I'm going to talk about Eleanor's fight for equality for everyone regardless of race and gender. She also encouraged women to fight for equality in the workplace and supported legislation to help women. In today's society, there is still hate and force being used in the political world, and Eleanor Roosevelt was and still is an inspiration of a public figure that did not just judge people on their gender or color of their skin, and should be used as an example for our leaders today. Utilizing many credible sources, I have expanded my previous knowledge on one of the most inspirational women to ever live. So, to begin, Eleanor Roosevelt was a strong believer in equality regardless of race and gender. Richard O'Farrell states that Eleanor Roosevelt brought her considerable political organization skills to the task of defining human rights for the world, including workers, both men and women, and of all colors and nationalities. She continues to explain that Eleanor Roosevelt was one of the most popular, yet at the same time, most vilified public figures of the 20th century. She was consistently ranked as the most admired woman in the country during her lifetime, and a survey of historians rated her as the most influential. Working people found her very inspirational and wrote to her about her problems because she was able to connect with everyday Americans unlike anyone in history before her. Eleanor Roosevelt also showed unwavering support of the rights of women, and women would not be where they are today without her as a driving force. Deborah Michaels states that although initially wary of women's suffrage, after its passage in 1920, Roosevelt promoted women's political engagement, playing a leadership role in several organizations, including the League of Women Voters and the Women's Trade Union League. And this was something widely unheard of at the time. Eleanor Roosevelt, closely intertwined with her outspoken defense of civil rights and civil liberties, she was criticized by men, and email and death threats followed her across the country. But still, she prevailed and fought for what she believed in, which is something that doesn't happen a lot today. People would rather keep their opinions to themselves unless they're really offensive. To conclude, Eleanor Roosevelt was and still is an inspirational woman who changed the role of the First Lady in America, and many of her actions at the time were unprecedented and still have an effect on the world today. She was a woman who did not let her biases from her privilege of upbringing control her, and said she was a voice for those who did not have enough at the time by fighting for women and minority rights, and we would not be where we are today without her. Eleanor Roosevelt continued her fight for what she believed in regardless of her opposition, regardless of being called offensive names. She still continues to promote her agenda. We should all be inspired by her unwavering persistence against the hate and force and use that in the world today.